What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia? Where am
I? Oh, God.
My favorite Jeopardy restaurant. The shrimp fries.
Oh, God.
And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip.
The big iron on his hip. Yeah. Oh, he's so adorable. Oh, my God.
Wow. 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 Wow.
He's so adorable. Oh, my God.
Look at him. Look at him. Oh, my God.
I was just recording one of the hardest songs I was ever gonna fucking make. And then I got the hiccups mid-take and I'm fucking pissed of fuck.
Damn.
I was just
You do sound like that. What? I paused that at a weird time. All right. POV, you're a dad in 2001 and your son is watching Nick.
Trick or treat Saturday with lots of Nick or treating and scary Halloween shows. So that's right. You're watching Nick or treat Saturday with lots of Nick or treating and scary Halloween shows.
What the fuck?
You thought a bear would be an appropriate image for a jar of honey. Well, they're very lovable creatures. Yogi Bear, Fozzie Bear, Build-A-Bear? Yeah. You mean like this? You thought a bear.
That's pretty fast, Bear. Horror, horror, horror. Damn, Snake. Damn. Yo, that actually looks good on him, though. Ain't gonna lie. That's fucking hilarious. Yo, Snake is hanging out with the Snake. What the rake? Yo, Snake found like what the fuck?
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2.
Oh my God! That was terrifying.
Yo, bro, he taking forever. Hurry up, bro. He taking forever.
Damn, bro.
1, 2, 3. That's all you need.
Oh shit. What? Where am I?
Don't run now, gang.
I'm gay, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, face the camera and say cheese.
Cheese.
Just kidding, I just busted all over your face.
What the fuck? I'm gay.
I like how I'm talking about that one. Oh my God. What the fuck?
I'm completely and mentally stable. Oh, hey, look, a civilian airliner. Do it. You know you want to do it. Lock it. Just do it. Just lock onto that civilian airliner. Come on, just do it now.
Oh, no.
Lock it. I'm completely...
What are you doing?
This Draco undefeated. So I'm blocking, then I'm bleeding. Go long. These bullets, he receive it. I can't see it.
Yo, that was sick as fuck. Holding a baby. The urge. The urge to spiral the motherfucker. Oh my God. Oh my God. There is so many! How many is that one? Oh my God!
On Halloween, there will be a nigga you-
I can't believe that! Oh no! Not this meme!
Out of your friends, which are you? The normal one, jackass. Everything is fine. Or is it fucking insane? Depression. I don't give a shit about anything. the Goofster. That one random guy that always joins your friend group because he has no one else to talk to and will start saying some random shit that nobody fucking asked about, like Pokemon statistics, historical events, or that you're the gayest nerd that he has ever talked to, when in reality, he's the gayest nerd in history that doesn't know that his weird actions kinda affect the people around him.
Oh my god.
You know exactly who you are.
Out of your friend.
What? Okay.
This song's awesome.
She told me put my heart in the bag.
This song.
Where'd he get the heart?
Where'd you get that? No. No excuses. Where'd you get that? Where'd you get that right now?
Dude, oh my god. Have you guys seen the new Sam Sulk Meat Canyon video, dude? Oh my god, it is so good. I just you have so much potential. It's so good. When I glimpse at the bros, god damn. For real. When a dude has a level 6 gyat.
Ah, there you are, you little shit. You looking for this? No. What did you just fucking say to me? Trevor?
Dude, oh my god.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Nobody's there.
The thousand yard stare method.
Thousand yard stare method is the greatest anti-gaslighting technique out there. So listen up real quick. Class is in session.
Gaslighting.
Take this scenario real quick, right? You're okay. Enjoying your morning breakfast. Okay. You've cooked up 4 or 5 eggs, a couple sausages, some bacon, and poured yourself a glass of orange juice.
Hell yeah.
Popped a couple pieces of bread into the toaster and sat down to enjoy your meal.
Right.
But then you forgot your phone upstairs, and you're not about to eat this breakfast without YouTube.
For real.
So you mosey up on the stairs, right?
Yep.
And your partner, your sibling, or your parents, or whatever, are there, ready to nag you, saying, oh, you forgot to do X, Y, and Z, when in reality, they just made that shit up on the spot.
Right.
Now, I wouldn't wish the scenario on my worst enemy, because the last thing you do is interrupt a man's breakfast.
For real.
But what you're gonna do is you're going to stare at them blankly for 4 to 5 minutes and watch them get increasingly angrier and angrier as you become more unresponsive. You've got to clear your mind of any thought.
Okay.
Completely wipe your conscience in the moment. And eventually they'll get tired and leave you alone. And as always, game is indubitably game. The thousand
game
yard stare
is a dubitably game, bro.
Bruno Mars canceling his show in Israel really shows how he wouldn't catch a grenade for a shot.
Bro, what? Damn.
Hate crimes, mass murders, forced cannibalism.
Oh my god. Kidnapping. Fire attempt.
I forgive him.